Executive Johnny Olszewski says today he will veto new amendments to the county's plastic bag ban. Tonight, the county council voted to exempt liquor stores from those rules, which do prohibit most stores from using plastic bags. They also want to allow thinner plastic to be continued, or counted rather, as reusable bags. That law does take effect November 1st. The stores must charge customers 5 cents per bag.